Dwayne Johnson has established himself as one of Hollywood's biggest box office draws, with 2 decades of film hits. And his all-new film Red Notice has all of the elements that make us love him so well, from heart-pounding action sequences to hilarious banter.
Oh, oh my God!
You're like a well-dressed wall.
What are you doing?
Trying to ruin the mission.
Well, mission accomplished. Find the print.
Throughout Johnson's many movies, there are some common threads that tie his filmography together. But we're talking about more than the explosions, the cocked eyebrows, and the heroically framed smoldering looks.
The hell are you doing?
What just happened?
You just smoldered.
There are some smaller, more signature details that make it into many of his movies as well. If you pay close attention, you might pick up on some fun trends that can be found throughout his films. There's no doubt that Johnson's Red Notice character, FBI Special Agent John Hartley, is grossly underestimated by everyone around him. From his unlikely partner in crime, Ryan Reynolds' Nolan Booth, to the people he works with, almost no one in the film understands who he really is until he spells it all out for them.
You don't know me, Booth. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Thank God you're here!
That's something you'll see in most of his characters. His duplicitous Agent 23 in Get Smart was hiding some dark secrets, while Raymond Gaines in San Andreas was grappling with an unthinkable personal tragedy. Sometimes they're physically underestimated, like with John Matthews from Snitch and Will Sawyer in Skyscraper, while other times they seem like a tough guy but have a surprisingly tender heart beneath the muscle, like Mitch Buchanan from Baywatch. In all his movies, Red Notice included, Johnson's characters are about so much more than meets the eye.
That's called foreshadowing.
I know what it's called.
I was just making sure.
I know what it's called.
You don't look like an English major.
Shut up.
A lot of Johnson's movies also include some seriously self-deprecating jokes about his towering size.
And you, look at you. I mean, granted, it's not your fault, but you're too obvious. You stick out like balls on a bulldog, dangling down in all the wrong places.
Nolan Booth also routinely riffs on Hartley's muscles and baldness throughout Red Notice, and fans can find a lot of quality jokes about both of those subjects scattered throughout Johnson's filmography. In Journey 2, The Mysterious Island, for example, his character Hank has a running joke about the peacocking potential of peck popping.
What is that?
That is the peck pop of love.
In Pain and Gain, his character Paul Doyle gets pestered for workout and diet tips constantly. And in the Jumanji films, Johnson's character Bravestone is a video game avatar whose muscle-bound body players are totally psyched to discover themselves in.
What the?
Put simply, one of the reasons Johnson is able to make audiences laugh so much is that he obviously has a great sense of humor about himself, too.
Can you fly a helicopter?
Does the back of your head look like a huge penis? The answer is yes!
Clearly, Johnson loves a running gag. Across his filmography, you'll find a ton of callback jokes to Johnson's career in films, as a wrestling superstar, or very often the transition between the two.
He became a champion and then a movie star.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
God damn it, let me finish. They ruined the story.
Time and time again, you'll find Johnson poking fun at his own career in a film. In Be Cool, one of his earlier film roles, he even played a character who was an aspiring actor and prided himself on a very specific ability.
Hey, come on, give me that eyebrow thing. Oh, look at that.
I mean, that's something.
In Red Notice, there are a few subtle jokes about Johnson's past, particularly one that calls back that infamous fanny pack and turtleneck portrait that even Johnson has had some fun with in recent years.
But you don't happen to have like a badge or something tucked away in the turtleneck, do you?
Another thing hardcore fans might notice about Johnson's characters, including his turn as Hartley in Red Notice, is that they all seem to have the same taste when it comes to adult beverages. We see Hartley helping himself to some of Booth's liquor when he surprises the art thief in his own hideaway, and his other characters tend to sip with the same style. They like liquor, preferably neat.
One shot.
Shots!
One shot. But I just won.
It makes sense, since Johnson is something of a connoisseur of fine beverages in real life. In fact, in 2019, Johnson launched his own handcrafted tequila company called Terramana. As he recently confirmed in a Vanity Fair profile, Johnson is a pickup truck guy and loves to cruise around whenever possible. So perhaps it's no surprise that a lot of his screen characters end up behind the wheel of a vehicle with some muscle. But what is surprising is how often that includes an aerial vehicle. Even more than the cars, jet skis, and tanks, Johnson's characters almost always end up in the sky at some point in his movies. Helicopters in particular constantly show up in Johnson's movies, such as Rampage or Hobbs and Shaw when his team uses a caravan of trucks to force a chopper down. In Jumanji, he has to repair a helicopter mid-flight while it dodges charging rhinos. And in San Andreas, he plays a rescue chopper pilot caught up in a citywide disaster. Red Notice is Johnson's latest film to feature a thrilling helicopter scene.
Oh, you made it! Thank God! I was praying for you!
Don't give me that shit. You were gonna leave me?
You said save yourself!
I said go, but I didn't mean without me.
Basically, if you're looking for aerial mayhem, you're all but guaranteed to find some in one of Johnson's movies. Though much of the action in Red Notice takes place across parts of Europe and Asia, the third act of the film moves the characters to the jungles of Argentina. The sight of Johnson's character journeying through the jungle is probably pretty familiar to his fans, of course. There have been a number of films that also feature his characters getting up close and personal with the wilderness. Similarly, it's common to see Johnson's characters grappling with dangerous animals, for better or for worse. In Red Notice, he has a hilariously brutal brush with a bull, and he's previously battled with a number of beasts on screen before. From slaying mythical beasts in Hercules, to tangling with a crocodile the size of a city block in Rampage, Johnson's characters are very likely to throw down with a terrifying creature.
Beat it!
Thanks for watching. Click the links in our video to watch more from Netflix Film Club. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.